Woman is behind bars after a crash took out a railroad crossing arm in Duluth this afternoon. This was a scene on Railroad Street near Garfield around 3:30. Police tell us the 35-year-old woman driving was intoxicated and rolled this car into the crossing arm. It was the only vehicle involved. Driver is not hurt, but was arrested on suspicion of DWI.